What's going on, guys? It's Adam here, bringing you some Dark Souls 3 PvP action. Today, I'm going to be using Gale's Greatsword, aka the World Beater. This thing is amazing for one simple reason, and that's the fact that it has a true combo of R1 into weapon art. And it does so much damage. You have to try it for yourself, and you're going to be blown away when you use this. I'm sure this will be patched sometime in the future. Everything else about this weapon is pretty standard. 525 on a 40-40 two-handed. You cannot buff it. So, let's get into the fights, and I hope you enjoy. Hello. What is this guy doing? Howdy. Alright. Fuck. So crazy. Oh my god. That was awesome. Oof. That was some backstab action. God damn. I didn't expect that to happen, but that was pretty damn beautiful. It's just standing there. It's weird. Let's see if he'll just like go for it. There we go. Thought he would. There we go. Nice. That nice Slayer's Ring, man, make all the difference. We're gonna go for a roll backstab on this guy. Nope. Never mind. I was like, huh? He's gonna be pretty active through the whole thing. Whoa, what the fuck? Alright, I'll take it. I don't know where that blue went, but I'm glad he couldn't figure it out. Well, he couldn't get over the gap. Oh shit, gotta watch that. Watch that target shield, boy. Whoa, what the fuck? What the fuck is happening with this guy's connection? I did a double jump on him. That was pretty intense. Are you serious, bro? That's my tech. That's my tech. Dude. I appreciate you spreading the word. But I invented that technique, bro. Just so you know. Just so you know, I went into the game and made that an actual technique. Oh, nice. Nice catch on the R2. Hakua, I'm coming for you. And I got Moaning Man here. Moaning Shield Man. Mourn himself. That guy was so lost. That guy was so lost. Just didn't know what the fuck was going on. Alright, let's see. Oh, he goes for it. Oh shit. Bro. And you dead. Man, that combo is godlike. Fuck. What a gent. This guy's a fucking gent, dude. Let's give him some. Do we have anything? I have nothing. Here, you can have. You can have all my embers. No, stop that. No, I give that to you. give that to you. Okay. I don't know if you need those, but... Alright. Okay, so he goes for two. I'm gonna see if I can get a third. Man, that's fucking nuts. Fuck, that is crazy. Okay, I feel like I can... feel like I can totally fuck them up with their shields like that. There we go. Done. This is why we carry divine blessings. Alright, come and get it. Come on, little bugs, help me. There we go. And you're dead. Oh no. There we go. Let's go. So I need all your fucking tools, man. Everything. It's fucking Sig Brows. Whole shebang. Okay. Alright, nice. Nice. Oh. The backstab. Yeah. All right. Goddamn. Holy fuck, another one? Whoa. Those rolls, holy Christ. Roll, keep rolling, keep rolling. Nice. No bad. Oh shit. Help me, mushrooms. Oh my god. Oof, just got poisoned. There we are. Fuck. Felt like I was waiting for that for ages. Good night. Good night. We all. Oh, there you are. Well, you got a friend too. Oh, someone has the right idea. Someone has the right idea. That dude's hammered right now. He's just drunk playing. He's got a shield. I wonder if he's gonna use it. Just kind of taking advantage of the regen. Oh, that would've been really good for me if I got him from there. Oh man, these guys are cornered. Oh. Oh fuck. Wow, I don't know what just happened there. That was a close one. Luckily I got all these enemies to help me. Oh, and then that happens. Oh God. Oh, wow. Oh, okay. I'll take it. Completely missed them on that second one, but. Hello. Hello, Sunny Black. Ooh. Damn, didn't even see you there. Sneaky. That damage you're doing is pretty darn intense. And you're dead. Good Christ. That's fucking nuts, dude. The only man to ever use an R2 on a Dark Sword. Holy shit. That guy was so fresh and new. Oh my God, I feel bad. That guy was like, he backstepped. Woo. Whoa. There we go. Wow. Have to put in some work against this guy. Mr. Ornstein. You're not using Corona right. You have to roll towards them. Make them worry about it on the comeback. God. Like, you think this guy would know how to use fuck Corona? Fucking OP spell. Fucking miracle. Pyromancy. Ooh. Woo. Ooh. Woo. Watch these little buggerinos. Damn, I should have just weapon arted him. It's getting a little bit late. I think I'm tired. And you did. Where the fuck? Oh, there he is. I found you. Here I come. And your friend here. Let's do it. Who's got a shield? No. There we are. Damn, that's so fucking crazy. That damage is fucking insane. 1,000 damage. This guy has no health left. What the fuck? Let's see. Oh, he goes for it too. Okay, perfect. Let's see. I can get it. I can get it. I know I can. Oh! It still works, kids. It still works.